Beautiful shot.
I was so ready for it to go down the alley. And then you did that. That was beautiful.
It went right by your racket.
Well, my whole mindset was that he was going to hit it down here. And I wasn't prepared for it to hit it.
Right. But not after the mic, you man.
Oh, you're like a criminal.
going.
I know, we need one for Wednesday.
We need one for Wednesday. Are you available? Are you?
Yes, it's me.
No,
she has a high. But I thought you asked Teresa.
Thank you. roster of like 17 straight.
All right, one more. We get.
I've heard that story.
Maybe he did. Maybe he did too. But I remember way back when it was, you know, McEnroe and Connors and Ford.
It's short no matter what.
It was when Girolaitis.
Hey.
What's the score?
This is it.
So it's 0-0.
Oh, okay.
He's getting tired, I can tell.
This guy's too young to get tired. He doesn't know what tired is.
I feel like that.
If you've never been around gay people, you know that kind of saying. Yeah, I don't think I've ever done that before.
Kidding me.
I think you knew it was coming too.
40-30.
And masks and blah, 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 blah. I could not place her. She loved me. And finally,
see you guys later.
Yeah.
They play very well.
All right, I'm ready. All right.
He's ready, boys.
Not even that.
140.
7 in the morning?
No, not me, no. No way, but thank you.
I'm not only physically tired, I'm mentally tired. I'm just like done. Oh. I can't get anything in the court.
That was outside the line.
Okay, my bad. Sure.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you get that one back deep.